This is my Stephen Wilson collection, so it's all of his side projects and his solo stuff, Porcupine Tree, Blackfield, Storm Corrosion. I don't have anything for Base Communion or No Man or Incredible Expanding Mindfuck yet, so. Alright, I'll start with what he's known for the most, obviously, which is Porcupine Tree. Here is Up the Downstair. The K-Scope Digibook. With the Staircase Infinities bonus disc. The Sky Moves Sideways reissue digibook. Its second disc has Sky Moves Sideways alternate version, the 34 minute and 37 second one, Stars Die, and some of the Moon Loop stuff. Here's their first official album, On the Sunday of Life. You can almost say this is a compilation album of their cassette demos Stevie Wilson made. Here's Voyage 34. Four tracks. About 60 minutes of psychedelic music. It's really good. Now I am going to see Stephen Wilson twice in the coming month. The first one at the Keswick Theater, the second one at Clifton with Opeth and Catatonia. So I'm hopefully going to meet Stephen Wilson. I've been really yearning to meet this guy for a long time. And hopefully, like all the other great bands I meet, he'll be willing to sign all my stuff. Here's Metanoia. A single flap booklet, not much to it. Signify Digibook. Sorry, there we go. With the Insignificance demo, it's a second disc. Stupid Dream. Here's the start of the reissues that have the DVDA. And if you talk to most Porcupine Tree fans, they'll find this DVDA for Stupid Dream to be one of the best. Here's your DVD. Here's the recordings. Rare stuff from his and rare and unused from his older stuff, all the way up to Stupid Dream. From probably the best on here is going to be your even less full version. Actually, I think it goes all the way up to light bulb sun. My mistake. Here's a light bulb sun. Here's your CD, your DVD-A. Pretty cool artwork. In absentia, I'll just have the single disc. This was my absolute favorite until Deadwing. And I've yet to hear a Stephen Wilson album that tops Deadwing for me. Although Raven is pretty incredible. Okay. Here's the In Absentia DVD audio disc. This is actually really hard to find now. But absolutely worth it if you're a fan of this album. I'm not going to go through the booklet. It's the same exact booklet, except it has some DVD audio credits. And shit. That's a great sound. So, yeah, the booklet's the same, except it has these black bars on the top and bottom, so. Here is your Deadwing 2-disc limited edition, 1,500 copies made, hardback book on Lava Records. I'm not going to really go through it too much, because I have another video just dedicated to this by itself, but you saw the DVD audio that's in it, as well as the CD. Alright, here is the reissue of Fear of a Blank Planet, which you've seen in my other video, so once again, I'm just gonna go through it quickly. Booklet of the DVD audio, I'm not gonna bother going through. I mean, it does have some extra stuff from No Recurring. Then my limited edition European version with your 2-disc gatefold sleeve on super thick cardboard stock, as well as your 40-page booklet. Here's the No Recurring EP. Not really much in the artwork department, but it's a nice addition. I love Normal. Some artwork of Creepy Kids. Brings to the Incident 2-disc. Okay, the booklet out. I'll show you the booklet on the DVD audio disc I have, just because it's the exact same booklet, except the DVD audio disc is a bit higher quality. Here's your DVD. Different artwork. This was probably the hardest Porcupine Tree album for me to get into, but I love it now. The Incident's a really awesome track. And I mean the full Incident, not just the single song. Here's the Insurgents limited digibook from, this is my individual Stephen Wilson solo stuff now. Like I said, I have another video of this, so I'm just going to go right through it. Grace for drowning. Two discs. No surround sound, sadly. Your Raven, two disc. DVD audio. His best DVD audio to date by far. Your one disc signed Stephen Wilson Raven album. And then, of course, the limited edition 4-disc Raven. It's probably the jewel of my collection. Even though it just came out, I can't get enough of it. It's amazing. All right. Nice and simple, Storm Corrosion. Your limited edition digipack. Wilson at Lurkerfelt of Opeth. CD, Blu-ray with the 5.1 mix. Your booklet. Pretty basic stuff, but cool album, definitely. And then lastly, my Blackfield stuff. Here's Blackfield 1, digipack. Has my favorite Blackfield song ever on it, Pain. Here's your Blackfield 2 digipack. There they are. I'm really excited for the new album coming out this year. It's going to have a DVD audio disc. I really wish they would release their old CDs and DVD audio, but here's the hoping. And finally, my Welcome to My DNA digibook. Limited edition. Like the artwork in this. Cityscape. Cool. Kind of dead wingy. Alright, hopefully I can redo this video with everything signed, so wish me luck.